friend. You so tough, how you ain't never come spray? And I come on all the friend.
You tired?
No such thing as tired.
You get tired or what, bro?
Never.
Where you from?
Jersey, Roseland, New Jersey.
Roseland, New Jersey. Oh, I think I've heard of this spot before.
Putting that place on the map.
North Jersey?
North Jersey, baby.
The pride of North Jersey?
Yes, sir.
10 seconds.
They hand them a blank graduation thing?
Yeah, I'll get that in the mail, though. 2 days.
I'll make sure. I'm going to go talk to that guy.
Of course.
What's this guy's name?
Mr. DiLiberto.
We got, is he an alright guy or what?
Yeah, he's cool.
Alright.
Done. Slams 12.
I see a big change in his physique.
Absolutely. Completely doesn't change. He's developed a lot since his last fight.
I mean, like even the size of his chest,
he's filled out.
Right.
He got taller. He's long, lankier. Shoulders filled out, back, everything. This is the longest time we've had between fights.
Right.
For him to train, you know.
Right.
He's ready to fight right now, really. D, you're done.
Do you think he'll be able to stick around at 147 for a while?
No way. He's getting it now, but when his man size starts coming,
right,
which is gonna happen soon, 15 seconds. Done.
Vito's coming out to Pop Smoke next fight. I'm calling it.
Something like that.
I'm calling it.
Something like that.
I follow the Instagram.
Mm-hmm. Legs up. Ready? Go. Two more. One more. Right here. Go. Three more. Two. Last one. Switch it up. We're over here. Let's go. Windows bulletproof. You heard? I swear to God,
you think I didn't believe
it?
You think I didn't believe it?
Twist. 30.
And you like, this is stuff you like doing.
Oh, I love it.
This is how you spend your...
I fall in love with this.
There you go, man.
Yeah.
I like Netflix and I like a lot of other stuff, but it looks fun.
So do a lot of people.
not in the Mielnicki household.
No, not in.
We work.
This training camp.
That's right.
Yeah.